painting like I did in the last painting with a little bit of pink, just to sort of add a difference to the water and lay that in as a background color. So I'll just put that in here. It's quite strong.